Ketemu lagi dengan Lose Merlin ya di Chinese Language. Oke, teman-teman, dongxuemen, hari ini kita mau belajar tentang 我穿 atau I wear. Ya, jadi kita mau belajar tentang pakaian. Hari ini teman-teman pakainya baju apa ya? Ya, oke, hari ini kita mau belajar tentang 我穿, saya memakai.
Oke. Now, first of all, let's follow 老师. How to say clothes in Chinese? Clothes is 衣服. One more time. Clothes is 衣服. Okay, now we will study how to say I wear clothes. Okay, let's start with I. What is I in Chinese? I is 我, 我, wear, wear is 穿, 穿, yeah, I wear, 我, 穿, clothes, clothes is 衣服, 我, 我, 穿, 衣服, 我, 穿 衣服 I wear clothes. Sekarang lo setanya kalau mau pakai baju apa aja ya? Banyak ya baju ya. Kalau yang cewek bisa pakai rok ya, bisa pakai celana. Kalau yang cowok bisa pakai kemeja. Terus ada juga bisa pakai topi ya, wear a hat. Okay, now let's start say shirt. I wear a shirt. 我穿衬衫. 我穿衬衫.
Selanjutnya ada ini kaos, t-shirt. Dalam bahasa Mandarin adalah t-shirt.
Now for the girls, usually they like to wear a skirt, yeah? Now follow 老师. I wear a skirt. 我穿裙子. 我穿裙子. Skirt is 裙子. 我穿裙子. Okay, sekarang kalau pakai celana, pants in Chinese is 裤子. One more time, pants is 裤子. 我穿裤子. 我穿 good.
So, what are you wearing right now? Friends, try to answer the question in Chinese language, yeah? Don't forget to record the answer and send it to us. Thank you, friends!
Okay, Kitu, that is our learning today, yeah? See you on next video! 再见, Kitu!